Absolutely starry eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may hear all these angels cheer, because we're together weather-wise. It's such a lovely day. So perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly, let's fly away. Ladies and gentlemen, we got my people. Absolutely starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, and I'll be holding you so near. You may hold these angels here, because we're together weather-wise. It's such a lovely day. Just sing those words and we'll beat those birds down to a Pukka Bay. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Mr. Rick Woodroffe.
It's witchcraft. Ooh, and I've got no defense for it. The heat is too intense for it. What good would common sense for it do?
Now, though I know it's strictly
go any further, and trust me, I'm not going far. I got this phone call about, I don't know, 4 or 5 weeks ago from a very talented man, and his name was, and please put your hands together, who organises this whole thing, Mr. Bill Parton. Please put your hands together. Yeah. Wherever you are, Bill, we love you. We love you. Now, I've been on a bit of a sabbatical for about, 7 years or something, and he rang me up, and I was sitting there combing my hair, and the phone rang, and I said, hello, who's this? He said, oh, it's Billy Parton. I said, g'day, Bill, how are you? He said, listen, mate, would you be interested in, like, getting together with this big band and doing a couple of gigs? I said, oh, absolutely, I'd love to. And so the story went on, and, you know, I went to the toilet a couple of times, going, oh, I'm a little bit nervous, but yes, we could do that. So I just want to publicly acknowledge in front of all of you that without someone who's so talented, and I've known Bill for so long, he's a very, very talented musician, he's a great singer, he's a great arranger, he's a great everything. So without Bill, and the absolute pleasure of standing and sharing this stage with this wonderful band, ladies and gentlemen, the Adelaide Big Band, please put your hands together. And more importantly, you know, I just feel so blessed, and I want to thank every single one of you for actually coming here this evening and supporting the live Adelaide music scene. So give yourselves a round of applause. Thank you. Now, that's enough hair jokes. Let me think what else. A little bit of music. There we go. Here's one of the favourites. Oh, yes, sirree, Bob. I got you under my skin. Well, I got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. And every one of you under my skin. Hey, well, I try so hard not to give in. Hey, you go over there. Well, I said to myself, this affair never will go so well. But how could I try to resist when, darling, I know done well? You under my skin. Well, I sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of the warning voice that comes in the night and yells and it screams in my ear. Won't you know, little fool, hey, you never can win. Why use your mentality? Each time I do, just the thought of each and every one of you under my skin. And I've got a little bit of it under my skin. Oh, it's like a first step in the front row here. I'm feeling rather excited. Oh, the second row's looking rather good too. The third, the fourth, the fifth. Something's going to me, I can feel the earth move. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome. Comes in the night.
You've been fantastic also. Thank you. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome dynamic duo, the Foenander Brothers.
Give us a leg up, man.
He's getting old, this boy.
How you doing, folks?
Lovely to be here this evening.
We are the... just give me a moment there. Thank you. Thank you so much. We are the Foenander Brothers. He's the older one.
Thank you very much.
He's the one with a little more dye in his hair than mine.
How dare you?
I'm dyeing mine.
How dare you? Slow. He's the whiter one.
Yeah, you got that right. Anyway, so I'll live longer than you. Yes, so we've got a few nice songs for you. It's great to be in your company, and what a fantastic audience. Give yourselves a big round of applause before we start.
Yeah. Okay. And I've got to say one thing. What about this band? Come on. Monsters, all of them.
It's great to see my wife and my girlfriend in the same room too. That's a good thing to do. So that's my wife here. Is that my wife? Yeah, you are.
That's not your girlfriend. Yeah. Steve, that's not your girlfriend, that's your boyfriend.
That's not my wife. Okay, let's get on with this. Okay, thank you, Sarah. Tired?
Yeah, time goes late.
Here we go, come on.
Fly me to the moon and let me swing among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand.
You got hairy knuckles.
It's a brotherly thing. It's a brother thing. It's a brother thing.
Shavy knuckles.
In other words,
yeah.
Baby, kiss me.
Only because I love you.
Stop it.
Fill my heart with song and let me swing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore.
Come in.
In other words, please be true.
Fly
to the moon and let me swing among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter.
Oh, you know, sir.
And Mars.
You know, sir.
In other words, won't you hold my hand? In other words, baby, won't you kiss me?
Fill my heart with song. Let me swing forevermore. Because
you are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Wow, what a brilliant mix. Great to work. Mike and I have been doing a whole pile of different stuff at recent times, and this reminds me we've been doing some shit. Anyone go on cruise ships? We kind of get to sit around on the cruise ship just like you.
We get to, like, sit around for what, 5 or 6 days?
We eat lots of food. Yeah, that works. We drink lots of booze.
He eats with a trough, don't you?
We get the sun. Now, you like eating in the buffet. The giant buffet. We call them the buffet monsters, don't we?
It's funny, you look like you had a vacuum cleaner on your mouth.
Yeah. Anyway, so we do that, and we get these captured audiences, much like yourselves, because you can't leave. They've shut the door, and you've paid your money now, so it doesn't really matter, does it? They've got your cash. So on the ships, they have these great audiences in these big theatres, something like this. So it's great for us. It's like being at home, isn't it?
No, not really.
Well, you don't have a home?
I've got a home. Only one person in it. My lovely partner is here somewhere.
She is here. That's Sharon.
There she is.
And that reminds me. That reminds me, Matt. This next song is all about Mike's partner.
He's one to watch out for over the years because, man, the guy works very hard to get this stuff out to you guys.
That was a little bit deep and meaningful.
I know, I'm a sad guy.
Gave me a tenner to say that, by the way, folks. But
Bill was my 50.
So he suggested that we do this song. And there's not a lot of room. We're used to a bit more room than this. Just a little. If you've seen us in some other guises with hats and sunglasses and all the other kind of stuff we do. But this is a song called Me and My
Shadow.
First time ever for us, so we're really looking forward to this.
Okay.
clings to the wall.
Like a seashore clings to the sea.
Like you'll never get rid of your shadow.
Like you'll never get rid of me. Let all the others fight and fuss. Whatever happens,
we.
The fog when it clings to LA.
My shadow.
The most of the fog is to JFK. Not a soul can bust this team in two.
We stay together like glue.
And when it's sleeping time,
then we ride.
We start to swing.
Swing to the sky.
Our clocks don't shine.
What a surprise.
They ring. Happy New Year, me.
And then I told you, right back to the start. They'll take a last crawl out to break us apart.
We'll alone but far from blue.
Before we get finished, we'll make the town roar. We'll make all the main spots and then a few more. We'll wind up a chill. It's gonna be a while we for my shadow and me.
Well, great tune. Thank you. Thanks so much for having us do that.
Did you like that?
I love that tune now, mate. That's
how it is. Hey, did you like that, guys? I love that stuff.
You guys are fantastic.
He went, no, nah, really. Hey, should we do it? Thanks for that. We haven't got much time, but should we do it again?
Oh, no, I can't.
What, from the top?
And from the end.
Okay, Matt, let's do it again, just from the end. Just for them.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Mr. Denis Sheridan!
When you're smiling, when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're laughing, keep on laughing. That dear old sun, it will come shining through. But when you're crying, well, you bring on the rain. Stop that sighing. Come on, be happy again. When you're smiling, when you're smiling, the whole world smiles for you. When you're smiling,
yeah,
keep on smiling.
All right.
Whole world smiles for you. Stop your sighing.
so much. Thank you so much. That song was written many, many years ago. It's still a classic today. It was written by Mark Fisher, Joe Goodwin, and Larry Shaw. And he sure had a good time writing it, because we're still smiling. But you know, life, for most of us, is full of ups and downs. And you, when you get the blues, you gotta pick yourself up, brush yourself down, start all over again. So here is a song with a similar theme of the enigma of life that has been selected for me to sing by Will Parton, who is the producer of tonight's show and who sang first. Will said, do this one, and When You're Smiling, and the other one, my next song after that, after this. But this song does reflect my emotions of life. Thank you, maestros. Riding high in April, shot down in May. But I'm gonna change that tune when I'm back on top in June. Tell you that's life, and it's funny as it may seem. Get that kicks stomping on your dream, but I won't let it get me down. Cause this whole wide world keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a bullet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down, over and out, and I've learned one thing. Each time I find myself lying flat on my face, I get myself up and get back in the race. That's life, I can't deny it. I thought of quitting, but my heart just would not buy it. And if I thought it was worth one more try, well, I'd jump on a big bird and I'd fly. I've been a puppet, a barber, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I have been up and down and over and out. Man, I've learned one thing. Each time I find myself lying flat on my face,
so good to be back home. I'm like feeling like Hello Dolly, back where I belong. And the archiver has never been so full. It's wonderful that it's so many of you are here, so many beautiful friends and acquaintances. My family is here, Tom and Will, my sons, two of my sons, and their partners Claire and Najee. Beautiful, Najee. From France. And she's beautiful. And also my beautiful grandchildren, their children. Oh, and my darling daughter Meg is here. DJ Meg, thank you Meg for coming. And Meg is DJing at the Oxford tomorrow night. And the old Den-Den, the old Den-Den is gonna slip into the Oxford and sing a few songs. Tomorrow night at the Oxford. In North Adelaide, if you don't know where it is. My darling grandchildren, Lily and Poppy and Bowie and Violet are here too. And my sisters, Pauline. Rosie couldn't make it, but Pauline's here with her darling husband, beautiful man, AJ Killey, Andrew Killey, who's well known in Adelaide circles of advertising and sport, entertainment, and even the redevelopment of the beautiful Adelaide Oval. So AJ Killey, good on you. Thanks, AJ. And my cousins are here, the Quists. From Savile Row, Janet and Stephanie. Let's go through the family. The whole family's here. How many children did I have? One extra. I knew that someone would find out. Anyway, it's so good. We've got so many lovely other people. Special friends, besides family. Stalwart friend of many, many years, who couldn't even get a ticket. It was sold out, but he's here. It's Peter Livesey and Louis Mascara and her lovely friends. In matter of fact, everyone that I've bumped into tonight, the Popes, Cheryl, so many people. And if I haven't met you and shaken you by the hand, and all of us, all of my colleagues who are singing here and have been singing, we'll see you after the show and have a celebratory drink, because you traveled all this way, wherever you've come from, and to be with us tonight to enjoy this music of Sinatra. And I'd like to also welcome, I was downstairs just before the show, and in walked my very esteemed leader, who supported me at the Fringe show last year. In the Fringe show, Meg and I, my daughter and I, did a show, and he came, and we had lunch the next day with my son Hugh Sheridan and the Californian Crooners Club. You know the Californian Crooners Club? Yes, well, this young, dynamic man, my illustrious leader, is a very caring man. And this is my darling dad, well known in Unley for Sheridan Furniture Mart for over 45 years, 50 years. He always said, never judge a book by its cover, never. And I say the same thing about everyone I meet, because you just don't know the person until you meet them and feel their emotions and their passion and their drive. And I'm talking about this guy who shouted me, and he came in tonight, shouted his lunch, and had a chow and a chat last year, And he is here tonight. He's came especially after two very important meetings. And I'm talking about the leader of the opposition, Stephen Marshall. Ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Stephen. You're a great supporter of the arts. You're lucky now that you've heard this big band. It's good. And anyway, I love this town. I love it. And back many years ago, last century, two fine songwriters got together, Jimmy Van Heusen and Sammy Kahn. Ever heard of them?
Yes!
And they wrote this little gem of a number, and I've converted it to my little gem for you, our lovely audience, without whom we wouldn't be able to put on a show. Thank you, Maestro.
Something in your eyes was so inviting.
We've been together, lovers at first sight, in love forever. It turned out so right for strangers in the
It's all about ages, and speaking of ages, you know, if Mr. Sinatra was alive today, he'd be 102. Wow, can you believe that, 102? I think that's why they got me tonight to do the gig. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, sincerely, I'd like to do this number for you, and it's all about how I feel about all you lovely people out there. You make me feel so young. You make me feel that spring has sprung. Every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna run and play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce that moon just like a toy balloon. Oh, you and I, we are just like a couple of tots, and we're running across the meadow. Well, you make me young. You make me feel that spring has sprung. Bound to be run, a wonderful thing to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today. Because you make me feel so young. Such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, now I wanna go and play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce that moon just like a big fat balloon. Be wrong.
and you have a safe trip home, okay?
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Denis Sheridan, Mr. Bob Foley, the wonderful Mr. William Parker.
the director of the Adelaide Big Band.
You ready?
Actually, speaking of the Adelaide Big Band, stand up, Jim.
Yeah.
If you'd like to be informed of all of our upcoming news, come and see Jim after the gig. He's got a mailing list subscription form. Give him your email, give him your mobile number.
Oh, shit.
Your bank account. And if you're pretty, we might call you from other
places. Well, if anyone wants my business card, please come and see me after the show.
All right, have we forgotten anyone else? Have we forgotten anyone else, or is that it?
I think so. I think it's pretty cool.
We good? Dennis? Yeah, we cool? Bob, we cool?
Cool.
Foenander Brothers?
We're happy.
Yeah.
By the way, can I just say something? Wasn't it great to see Denis Sheridan back in Adelaide, ladies and gentlemen?
Yeah!
Thank you so much. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Dennis, what about you? Didn't thank your second cousins, Dennis.
Yeah, well, as AJ Kiwi told me, he said, you sound like Bette Midler. Send me a walk. Telling everybody.
Telling everybody.
I love you. I love you for coming. That's the reason I'm so excited.
Sally Field getting an Academy Award, wasn't it?
Yeah.
All right. We better finish this song off, eh?
Okay.
Guys, this is our note.
Here we go.
There we go. Here we go. Nice and slow.
It's